Alas, that spring should vanish with the rose. That youth's sweet-scented manuscript should close. The nightingale that in the branches sang, ah, whence and whither flown again, who knows? Ah, love, could thou and I with fate conspire to grasp this sorry scheme of things entire? Would we not shatter it to bits and then remold it closer to the heart's desire? That spring should vanish with a rose. That youth's sweet-scented manuscript should close. The nightingale that in the branches sang, ah, whence and whither flown again? This sorry scheme of things entire. Would we not shatter it to